Highs in the 70s across Summit County for today. Overnight lows in the upper 40s and lower 50s. Good idea to bring that rain jacket, but we will be seeing a lot of sunshine this morning before those afternoon thunderstorms roll in.